Prince Charles and the Duchess of Cornwall concluded the first leg of their Caribbean tour today with a trip to church. The couple attended Sunday morning service at St. Michael's Cathedral in Bridgetown, Barbados, before flying on to Cuba for an historic royal visit. Charles was dressed smartly for the tropical climate in a linen suit, while Camilla looked elegant in a chiffon-patterned dress and heels. The heir to the throne usually goes to church if Sunday falls within a foreign tour, and the couple were joined by Governor-General Dame Cecile Grenade. The couple were greeted by Bishop Michael Maxwell of the Anglican Diocese of Barbados before a fanfare announced their arrival to the parishioners. The Prince and Duchess were joined by a number of their entourage who sat in the seats behind the couple. The service was staged for Charles and Camilla, who were featured in the prayers, as were the Queen and Duke of Edinburgh. Bishop Maxwell asked God to endue them with Thy Holy Spirit, enrich them with Thy heavenly grace, prosper them with all happiness, and bring them to Thine everlasting kingdom. Charles and Camilla's official trip to Cuba will be a first by members of the monarchy and comes after the couple's tour of five Commonwealth Caribbean countries where the Queen is head of state. The Prince and Duchess will be joined by Commonwealth Minister Lord Ahmad, showing the importance the government places in developing ties with Cuba. Charles met Cuban President Miguel Díaz-Canel in November last year at his London home, Clarence House, when the foreign leader visited the UK with the delegation of senior ministers. At a Havana recording studio, the prince and his wife will meet members of the Buena Vista Social Club. The group became worldwide celebrities when their 1997 album became a surprise global hit and Grammy Award winner. Other highlights of the Cuban trip will include the couple meeting the owners of the famous vintage cars still running in Havana, although these will be British classics. After being welcomed at the airport, the prince and his wife will start their visit by laying a wreath at the memorial for Cuba's national hero, the essayist and poet José Martí. A spokesman for the couple said, "Their Royal Highnesses are looking forward to experiencing the culture and meeting the people of Cuba."